when I got to, I had to work Raven one night. New Jack does a run in, and I work about 10 or 15 minutes with Jack. If Jack liked you, you know, he did the staple gun gimmick, he would take the staples out, and it was a gimmick. If he didn't like you, like somebody like Vic Grimes, he would leave the staples in. Well, he had worked Vic the night before, and we're doing the gimmick. He lays me down, and he puts the thing on my balls, and there was one staple that had stuck that he didn't take out. And it was right in the head when he hits it. I start screaming, and I'm rolling around. And he's like, "Get up, C-Dub, next spot. Get up, C-Dub." I said, "Jack, you have stapled my dick. I can't move." I said, "I'm a paralyzed crab." He stopped talking, laid beside me, and started laughing his ass off because he couldn't move.